The first things that an individual should do after getting involved in an auto accident is, first of all, make sure that the officials are notified, the police are notified. If they need medical care, they should avail themselves of medical care, taking an ambulance to the emergency room, for example, if needed. They should take photographs of the vehicle involved in the accident. They should get the name and information of the other driver. They should also get the names, addresses, and phone numbers of any witnesses, and basically take photographs of the scene of the accident, all vehicles, and anything else that may be relevant to the accident.